Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you guys doing? It's Grace here. Grace is Steve. If you're here for the first time, please subscribe. And if you want to watch more powerful creator content, also subscribe too. So today I'll be showing you, this week actually, not today, I'll be showing you guys how my life goes as a mentor student, just for this week, you know, the vibes. And I just hope you guys enjoy it. Basically, today we are supposed to be doing our community mentoring posting. We're supposed to be going to primary health clinics in various local governments. We're currently waiting for the bus to come, and when the bus comes, I'll just show you guys how it is. So I'll see you in the bus. Hi guys, so we're walking to enter the bus. It's actually raining here, and now we Esther, say hi.
Hi boo.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Go to the primary healthcare center. Cheeks way. So basically, when we got here, we realized that the automatic blood pressure monitor wasn't what they use to check blood pressures for people. So I had to teach myself again or refresh my memory on how to check blood pressure using this Mercury Sphig Manometer. I hope that's the pronunciation. So I was basically practicing on my classmate how to do this. This video was recorded on another day when I actually had the energy to do a tour around this primary healthcare clinic. So just join me as we go, okay?
This is the consulting room. Then This is where you register for everything. This is the injection room where you collect various types of injections. The injection room. Okay, then this is the pharmacy.
So basically, this blue thing here is what is used to store the vaccines and keep them at the regular temperature, and I think it works with solar power.
This is where you deliver, and this is where you just carry everything.
So basically, that's it about this place.
So the major problem with this place, obviously you can see that it lacks literally everything, from ranging from water to electricity. None of that is in this hospital. Also, there is no doctor in this hospital, and for someone like me who is in Yoruba, communication with the patients is quite difficult because Yoruba is what is being spoken here.
So guys, currently we are back to the hostel today. We are back from our posting or our rotation sorry, let me take this off. So guys, we are back from our posting slash our rotation today, and this is like past 3, so we basically start from 8 to 3 every day, and that's how it's going to be for like the next 6 to 7 weeks. I had the opportunity of giving someone injection. Actually, this is my first time. I've been running away from it since, but I couldn't run away from it anymore. So yeah. So I'll see you guys tomorrow when we are going for posting again. Bye. Hey guys, this is day 2 of community medicine posting. How are you guys doing? We are close to the bus. We're about to move. Everyone's just basically chilling out here. And
hey, you guys say bye.
Thank you.
Hi.
I'm
like,
Kiko, what last did you eat?
Hobby, that eat your rice and eat quiet.
Why are you eating this one? Why are you eating rice?
Ah, you people don't know my fingers in my concentration. Names of designers, Chanel. Baba, you don't.
Concentration. Names of cars.
Concentration.
Wait, I'm saying it up there. Come on, people.
When somebody says my pussy, my dick, my pussy, my dick. No, listen now. Let's speak at alphabet. We'll start with A. Listen now.
There we go.
When Abigail raised up the My Pussy My Dick game, people started singing worship songs so that we could change the atmosphere. Apparently, they want to form like their good children, acting like they don't know what that is, but okay, we move. Got to the primary healthcare clinic. This is so today is their immunization day, and
hi.
So I'm going to see people. Women are coming to give their children various immunizations. So let's see how today goes. This nurse right here was the one who taught us how to give injections to the babies, and obviously this is me here trying to give this baby injection. We more or less breached medical protocols because we weren't using gloves, and that is because gloves weren't provided for us. It was just the nurses in the healthcare clinics that had gloves, and we just had to, you know, give these babies injections without gloves. And you know, the reason why you wear gloves is to prevent yourself from getting infection as a health worker. So basically we gave the babies in immunization without gloves. It was actually fun. This is my friend Fermi and the nurse who was helping us out. After giving the immunizations, we went ahead to ask the women some questions because we were carrying out a research on women. Yeah.
Guys, I don't do any deliveries today. What do you have to say to your
fans? Not here for you.
You guys, I don't say that. Don't think I don't involve all your money next. How many of you know?
Too much.
I love you. I'll talk about the next one.
We've not been doing anything serious since yesterday, and today is another day of boredom.
Why can't you do surgery?
And what?
Can't do surgery.
What am I doing this
surgery? So I'm gonna very healthy.
So basically, we are just chilling for a patient to come. Then eventually, something. But no patient is coming. Kikun, watching.
Which house? We don't have house again. So the one with house.
These people are paying money for me. So basically, that's what we're doing. Bye, guys. Guys, we're going to buy food. The sun is so bright.
The sun is bright and I'm feeling okay.
You guys, I'm so short. What do you guys think? We're going to get food.
Yeah, this is some.
Going to get.
Ewa going. Beans and bread and stew and stew.
Okay. Sea ducky.
Sea ducky.
Sea ducky. 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 Ducky.
Ducky.
Ducky. Ducky. Ducky. Ducky. Ducky. Ducky. Ducky.
Ducky. Ducky. Ducky. Ducky.
Carol. Are they selling here? They're still not.
No, I'm not very.
I'm going to sell it.
It's a class.
Guys, we just go back from getting food.
We didn't get our Ewa Agoyin.
Yeah, they didn't get Ewa Agoyin. They got Badun rice and stew, if you guys know what that is. And food here is apparently very, very cheap. Oh. Hey, God.
See, apparently very, very. What did you expect?
Okay, bye. Hey, guys, I think I have a big issue with ending all my videos because it's as if I used to forget to end them. Anywho, I just basically showed you guys how a week in my life went as a medical student who was doing community medicine posting. So we've been going to various health clinics or primary healthcare clinics in Ogun State, precisely Ikene local government. That's if you guys know what that is. It has been fun. Some days it's fun, some days it's very boring and everything, but I think it's good. However, if you guys are here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you've been watching my videos and you've not subscribed, please subscribe and hit the like button, leave a comment. If you guys want to see more vlogs about medical school and school, subscribe and just leave a comment, okay? I'll see you guys in my next video. Hopefully I end it well this time. Bye.